Hey guys, it's your girl Life with Nay, and I'm back with another video.
I just wanna walk neck, nigga on the top. You just wanna send me automatic with a drop. Ask me if I'm finished, nah, bitch, I just begun. I ain't giving out no 90 to no nigga just for fun. Are you dumb? Hundred men, I don't know no other men. You fuck like 100 niggas just for 100 bands. I don't even got me 100.
Guys, a long time. Let's see. Okay, you're doing too much. Hey guys, it's like I've been recording a long time and I don't know how to act in front of a camera, so. Anyways, so it's been a long time. I know. I be recording videos and I just don't like how it turns out. Like, I literally hate it so much that I'm like, I'm not posting this. Like, I made a Vlogmas like intro and all that and didn't record during Christmas because I just didn't like how the video, I won't say Christmas, December. And I recorded and I didn't like any of it, so I didn't use it. But we're gonna try harder, okay? Try harder. Like, come on. What's wrong with you? Anyways, so as you see by the title, I don't even know what the title is, but today I'm gonna be doing my skincare morning, not really my morning routine because it's just gonna be about skin, you know, teeth, all that. So I guess you say skincare routine. As you can see right now, my face is not clear 100%. But if I can find a picture, I can show you guys. But my skin was so much worse. And after doing this routine, I could see a big difference. So I was like, why not share to the people? Also, I have PCOS. So I can put that up. So my skin is very dysfunctional, I guess you could say. If you want to know more about that, you can search it up, yada yada yada. I'm not gonna get too much into it, but yeah, it does mess up with my balance. Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna be showing you my routine and what I do to the skin to make it better than what it was, obviously. Oh, another thing, if you guys didn't know, Kiki Palmer has it too. She has it. So if you follow her and you hear that she talks about it and makes videos on it, I have the same thing. So basically, y'all know how her skin go. And she talks about it if you keep up with her. Basically, that happens to me too. I wouldn't say as bad, but it does happen to me. Let's not waste any more time into this video. Like, girl, you doing too much of this. It's just, I haven't seen you guys in so long. It's like, I just want to tell you everything. But it's like, no one asked. You're probably not even missed. Don't mind the ghetto lighting right in my bathroom. And one of the light bulbs is out. And I need to get more light bulbs. So I'm using a lamp and the lights in the bathroom. So it's just the shadow, all that. You know now. But I'm going to show you everything that I do use to help with this. I don't know if I said it before, but don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below, period. Period. Okay. Got my bonnet. You already know. Shop with me. Link will be down below. Actually, I lied because the website's not even up, but we can follow the Instagram to get updates. But it should be coming out soon. Because I have my other business, but we shut her down. And we're revamping and starting again. If that makes sense. So, RIP to the wrap collection. Keep my face soap in here. It looks a hot mess, but trust me, this is what it looks like. That's not appealing. But what it is just a Cetaphil face and body wash. I don't use it on my body, only my face. This is like the only thing that actually works. Everything else just doesn't work. It just doesn't work. Like, nothing works on my skin but this. And I use it every day and it's been giving me life, so. I put it in here and I usually take I literally break off a chunk of it. That's why it looks like this. Like, I don't take the bar soap out. Like, I scoop out some and put it on my face. Cause it gives me more product, you know. Yeah. I just thought about it. There's no point in showing you everything. I'll just show you as I go. Like, come on, Janae. Get it together. Get a rag and turn on the water and make sure it's hot water. Thank you. what I do is I did have lash extensions on. If you didn't know, well, I'm gonna wash this. I'm gonna show you how I wash them too, but right now I'm washing my face. Let's try to move this bonnet up. It's gonna show my wig, my lace, my edges. I just like to go in with the warm water, hot water to just open up the pores. Open up the pores. When I use my soap, it really gets in there. So now we go with this. I like to just wet it a little bit so it's soft. A little bit. Oh, I like that. I got a big head, so just mind your business. Okay, and then we just put a little bit like here. I had a spinning brush thing, but it broke. These girlies are gonna do the job. So, sometimes I take my nose ring out, and sometimes I don't. Depends how I feel. Yeah, I'm telling you, we do not need the most expensive things just for simple skincare. Like, I mean, sometimes they're obviously better. Sometimes, not all of them. But if you got a budget, just go to Walmart and get the Cetaphil bar, facing bar. So, just I don't really use it on my body, so I don't know how it does that. But my skin, my face. It does. I don't even know if they had that. I haven't seen that soap in a long time. I had this soap for a little minute. Cloud in me and on my heart, and I can't stop I also suggest for like helping with skin is like try not to touch your face a lot. Like in general, as the day goes through, try not to touch your face, and like if you do like wash your face and all that stuff, like make sure your hands are clean before you also wash it. That's also a good tip. Now I'll just go in with the rag again with some like warm water. Cause now you just want to close those pores up. Like you don't have to use cold water. I mean, if you want, but hot water opens up your pores, and cold and lukewarm closes the pores back. So if you don't close back your pores, all the dirt and all that makeup and all the stuff that we wear that you don't want to get in there will get in there. I just close it up. Why am I acting up for the camera? I just took it in. Like, do I ever wash my face before I brush my teeth or do my eyelashes? Like, see, y'all got me acting up. Like, but anyway, we're gonna go in with the toothbrush. Some toothpaste. Okay, bring in the time lapse. I just got this off of Amazon for like, I think it was $12, like the total tax. I think it was nine something. I don't remember, but you can see it. I'm pretty sure when you search up eyelash shampoo, this is like one of the first things that come up. I like it because it comes with like, I'll show you. It comes with the soap, it comes with the brush to wash, and it comes with the spoolie to comb it out. So I'm gonna show you guys how I do that. You do this like I do this as a part of my morning routine and my skincare routine, because you gotta wash your lashes, especially if you want them to last longer. So I just start with wetting them. So what I do is just squeeze on top, use this, wet it a little bit, and just do like brush it down a little bit softly, but not Okay, well, softly, but like enough to actually get in there. Especially like your lash line. And then try to do circles. Look small ones right at the end. Don't want to mess up the lash, but we don't want no infections here. No, do we? Tell me. Do we? So I'm just gonna speed this up because it's kind of tedious. And you guys get the idea. Okay, guys. So this is what it looks like. So what I do is, when I do this, wait, what are you talking about, girl? When I wash the soap out, I just put water on my hand and go like this. And then like whatever is the excess soap, I would use a rag. I don't take the soap off of the rag. But yeah, just brushing. We're gonna dry them after. But I just want to show you how I did one side, and then I'm gonna just go and do the next side, and I'll be back when this side is washed. All right. Okay, guys, so so both of them are washed. Let me give you a little secret, child. If you want, you can. I'm not saying that you can't. I'm not saying that you can't, but child, this is how we drive in our life. Ghetto. Just, I hold it like this. This is how we're drying our lash, okay? You can spend money and get the lash blow dryer thing with it, but I don't want to. It's just don't mind the tape, y'all. It's just, it's very loose, so the tape is to hold it. The tape is coming off. Just act like you don't see it, okay? But what you do is you put it on low and you put it on cool. So that's what I do, and I just comb it out. And as you can see now, they're like wet, so they look very not full, I guess, kind of. But we'll see. You'll see. I was dead. See, it's just like, I don't know, maybe in the near future I'll get one, but like I just don't see why I would need one. If I have something that's ready in my house and it works perfectly fine, just might as well go in and brush these real quick. They look a bit crazy, but now they look full and better. So now eyelashes are clean, face is clean and dry. Lips are dry, teeth are clean. Put this back. This is on its like last thing. I need to buy more of this. So I use this Fenty Skin Watch Your Tone Dark Spot Serum. I have this very small one because I did a purchase for Christmas gifts, and then it came with this free, and then I started trying it and I just love it. So yeah, she knew what she was doing. I'm pretty sure that whole line be eaten, but I'm definitely gonna, as soon as it's done, I'm gonna go get more. But yeah, so it's like almost done though. So I just put, and it was sideways instead of up and down, so not a lot's gonna come out, but I don't need that much. I usually put it like right under your eye, like here. Alright. Just rub that in. It says to use after toner. I don't use toner. Yeah, now I just gently rub that in. Whatever excess I just put on my cheek to do all these scars. But for the most part, just dabbing in there. Great. next with some raw yellow shea butter. Shea butter helps with like body acne, eczema, bruises, cuts, scars, muscle fatigue, cracked skin, and natural UV protection. Sorry guys, my brain had like a thing. So what I do is, this is like almost done. I need to know. Like all my skin stuff is like almost finished because I've been doing a lot. Like before I used to just water, because I'd be like, nothing works for my skin, nothing works for my skin. So I used to just wash my face with like warm water and then put some like moisturizer on and carry on. But then when I actually took care of it and like actually was doing it continuously, I actually seen a difference. So yeah. So what I do is I just put this like all over my face. Like not too much, because it gets like once you rub it in, it's like an oily consistency. Not oily, but like, I don't know how to explain it. If I'm going outside or something, I'll add this, the Olay Complete. It's a VP, every time I try to say this, I mess up. UV 365 daily moisturizer lotion with sunscreen. Broad serum, SPF 15 sensitivity. So, it's basically like sunscreen. I'm not going outside today, but I'm gonna just put it on anyways. But yeah, if I'm just staying in the house, like today, I would just put this on it. But I just basically dab this around the same spots that I did before. It is sunscreen, so it's like when you rub it, it gets like that like white, pasty kind of consistency. I'm breaking out now because it's that time of month, but for the most part, my skin is just clear. Just, I need to clear up a lot of dark marks, but you know, no bumps. I mean, a lot of bumps, like you could see here. I used to have a lot, but it's like the scarring just, it just stayed with me instead of leave me like with the bump. But this is what my face usually looks like. This is what I meant by like that like oily consistency that you get when you rub in the shea butter. But I like it because it's like, it feels like my skin is just getting moisturized and it's gonna take the moisture and work with it. But for the last part, for my lips, I just use petroleum jelly Vaseline, but this is not the Vaseline brand. I don't know, there's something about this brand in particular, like the petroleum jelly is just so thick and I just love it. Like Vaseline, it's not that thick. This is thick, and when I put it on my lip, like it moisturizes. It just feels like moisturizing. Like it just, yeah. And it's winter, girl. And your lips be staying trapped. But when I put this on, it does what it needs to do, and it's perfect. You don't always have to put on lip gloss or nothing. You could just put on Vaseline. And it still gives you that effect while keeping your lips nice and moisturized, which I really love. Because, like I said, big lips mean bigger attraction of ashiness. Like, it just sucks up all the moisture. And it just looks real bad, and I hate it. I hate how it looks. So, I try to make sure my lips are always moisturized because, no ma'am. No ma'am. I learned my lesson through elementary school, and everybody that was my friend is fake. Because why my lips were not dry. Anyways, I refuse to be that kid again. Anyways, but yeah, this is the skin routine. My skin will get better over time. I'm looking in the mirror and it looks different than it does on camera. It looks more clear. Here it's making over here look very dark, but it's not that dark in person, so I don't know. A wagwan. What's the issue? What's the beef we have? But yeah, looking in the mirror, it looks much more better. But I'm guessing it's just the camera. But yeah, guys, this is the skin routine. This is the face. This is the skin. My nostrils are like bullet holes. Pow! Pow! I was about to say yeah, guys, but I said that way too much. Okay, let me stop. I really do hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys learned a little something. Maybe. I say try it out. Not everything works for everyone. Some things may not work for you. Some things may work. So I'm just showing you what worked for me personally. And I just hope the best for everyone. It's 2023. You know, we coming out with a bang. We're going to do it this year. I hope everybody had a great New Year, New Christmas, holidays. If you don't celebrate Christmas, you know, just had a great break, all that. So, thank you for watching this video. You're a G if you made it this far. Much love to the people. Much love. But I'll see you guys in my next video. More videos should be coming out. I'm going to beat myself up because it's time to be serious. So, like I said at the beginning, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. Because, baby, why not? It's free. But I'll see you guys in my next video. And we out.